recent discoveries of Dr Jonas E Salk in America have brought renewed hope to countless victims of poliomyelitis. With courage based on confidence, Dr Salk inoculated his own three children while testing his vaccine. Perhaps the worst feature of the disease has been a feeling of hopelessness at the prospect of many months in the grip of paralysis. But now sufferers like these children at Queen Mary's Hospital in Carshalton look towards a brighter future. Indeed, the effect of this vaccine is reflected not only in the tissues of the body, but in the mind of the patient as well. Given this hope, the battle for recovery is halfway won.